Well, it's a beautiful Friday afternoon, morning actually, and the snow is all gone. We still have some water and some mud, which we're going to dry up because we have an LM1500 fueled by liquid propane, vaporized to gaseous propane, ready to test in our test cell. Let's go have a look at the control room. brand new tip shrouds. Just a slight rub because everything's nice and tight and warm. Holy cow. That ran perfectly, didn't it? Hear that rubbing coming from right here. That's the turbine case, and the tip shrouds are in there. And the tips of the turbine blades are just slightly touching them, just what we want. A little bit of smoke there from unburnt fuel. Well, the frogs are croaking again. They might be a little bit deafened, but that was a good run of an LM1500 industrial engine. We didn't really evaporate the water, we just kind of pushed it back a little bit, but it's kind of hard to scoop water up off the ground without an afterburner. So, there you have it. Electron Bill closing the door. Another successful test. And it looks like we've almost got summer here. Thank goodness. Because it's the middle of May. The snow's finally gone. Thanks for watching.